thing. I was working, I was making dinner, I was tidying up, I was looking for my daughter, whereas he would just go to work, come back, sit on his phone, maybe play a little bit with her, and then come to me and say, "You know what? I'm tired." I mean, I could not hear it at that point. Here I am sacrificing everything, and you're not even thankful. You're not appreciating my work. You're accusing me of cheating every other week.